Hello, I'm Shaykat Saha. I'm from Bangladesh. It's a country, Asian country in the northeastern part of Asia. I chose this university because it was a good university. It was a good education system out here is really good, and the ranking of this university really stand out in comparison to other universities in the States or other parts of the world. This research project is about how hypertensive blood pressure or high blood pressure can affect the heart and other blood vessels in the human body. Currently what we're doing is trying to model how different is blood vessels from a hypertensive rat from the blood vessels in regular rat, and try to remodel that in human, human world, how it affects the human body itself. This research project has taught me to be patient. I feel being a researcher is, and having the quality to be patient is the most foremost thing that someone might need, because there are hundreds of ways you might fail the way what you're trying to do, but I believe there's only one time that you need to be correct about it. It's the people out here. They are really friendly and they are really nice. I didn't expect people to be this friendly out here, and I'm really amazed that people are really gentle and friendly to the international students or the people from other parts of Canada.